Okay. We're going to try 4-digit numbers.
Yes.
For example, 1327.
Prime.
1 and 412.
412.
Yes.
And a 1 byte in this is 2 squared times 353, which is prime.
6868.
6868 is 2 squared 17 times 101.
Okay, let's try 3724.
It's 2 squared times 7 squared times 19.
7652
is 2 squared 1913, which is prime.
3323
is prime.
4066.
4066 is 2 times, that is 19 times 107.
Okay, 7860.
7860 is 2 squared times 3 times 5 times 131, which is prime.
9999
is 3 squared 11 times 101.
And the last one?
Yeah.
3163.
Prime.
Okay.